shit.
Leading off for the Lady Indians, the pitcher, number 9, Shane Hewitt. Batting second, number 21, the left fielder, Abby Hoffer. Next up, the first baseman, number 12, Kirsten Pulvermacher. Next to bat, the third baseman, number 23, Jada Grant.
Exactly. Gary, what's your name?
Leading off the bottom of the first for the Fighting Lady Cobras, number 4, Olivia Black. Next to bat, catcher number 16, Caitlin McLeod. Next batter in the box, number 1, Kiana Angelotti. At the plate, number 3, Kaylee Hill. Number 7, Claire Cousins. Thank you. And after one completed, Zarkova is one and the Indians zero. Ladies and gentlemen, don't forget the concession stand is open directly behind the bleacher area over here. Also, the restrooms are located in that facility. Don't forget, ladies and gentlemen, our Lady Cobras are back in action tomorrow at 4 o'clock in the afternoon, as always. We're playing host to Westwood. Come see Coach Clive in her 88th year of coaching. Leading off the second for the Indians, we have number 15, the center fielder, Ellie Morgan. Next in the batter's box, the shortstop number 5, Summer Washburn. Next up, number 7, the second baseman, J.J. McKinney.
Yeah.
Now batting number 10, Jade Lee Wright. Next up, the catcher, number 3, Victoria Brown. Next batter. Number 9, Shane Hewitt. Next to bat, number 21, Abby Hoffer. Thank you. next up to bat, number 12, Kirsten Pulvermacher. Now batting Jada Grant. Now batting number 15, Allie Morgan. Now batting number 5, Summer Washburn.
Thank you.
Don't forget, ladies and gentlemen, the concession stand is open. Ice cold drinks are available. Leading off the second for the Lady Cobras, number 55, Alyssa Krakowski. Next up to bat, the pitcher, number 5, Ashana Francis.
Come on, Shana. Come on. 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 Come
Next batter, number two, Hope Johnson. Next to the plate, number 12, Alicia Rasmussen. Batting number four, Olivia Black. And with two in the books, it's five for the Indians and zero for the Cobras. Or one for the Cobras, I'm sorry, one. Again, ladies and gentlemen, the concession stand is open. I've been asked to remind. Leading off the third for the Indians, we have number 7, J.J. McKinney. Stepping into the batter's box, number 10, Jade Lee Wright. Next up, number 3, Victoria Brown. Plate number 9, Shane Hewitt.
There you go.
Caitlin McLeod, number 16, is stepping into the box. Next up, number one, Kiana Angelotti. At the plate, number three, Kaylee Hill.
Wow.
Next up with one out, number 8, Claire Cousins. At the plate, number 55, Alicia Krakowski.
Explanation on that?
Okay, folks, after 3 complete innings, it's 6 for the Indians and 1 for the Cobras. Hey, Blue, don't forget there's some waters over here on the fence for you. Leading off the top of the 4th for the Indians, we have number 21, Abby Hoffer.
Hey, go,
Kirsten Pulverbacher. Number 23, Jada Grant.
Have their own clock.
At the plate, number 5 is Shauna Francis. Coming up to the plate, number 12, Alicia Rasmussa. Number 27, Lily Hawkins, or Kelly Hawkins, substituting for number 8, Claire Cousins for the Cobras. Leading off the fifth inning, number 5, Summer Washburn.
You got this, Summy.
Daddy's here.
Come on, come on.
next to the plate, number 7, J.J. McKinney.
Let's go, Jack! Let's go, baby!
Next to that, number 10, Jade Lee Wright.
Come on, Hollywood. You got this, Hollywood. Run, Hollywood. Go, go, go.
What a catch.
Right.
Next batter, number one, Kiana Angelotti. Number three, Kaylee Hill. Next to bat, number 27, Kelly Hopkins. Alyssa Krakowski.
Thank you. Mike the Jordan.
Out. That's another out, bro.
Yeah.
Hey, after five complete, the score continues. Vero Beach 6 and our hometown Cobras 2. Next up, number 3, Victoria Brown. Number 4, Amanda Rosario, and is a courtesy runner for the Indians. Now batting number 9, Shane Hewitt.
Nobody better than you right here now. Let's go.
21, Abby Huffer. Number 23 at the plate, Jada Grant. At the plate, number 15, Hallie Morgan. Next batter, number 5, Summer Washburn.
Oh my
Summy with the pop-up. Two in a row.
I'm thinking it out.
Let's go, Jada Graham.
Visiting team number 4, Amanda Rosaria. In for number 1, Olivia Procession. Number 2, Hope Johnson. Next up, number 10, Marianne Logston.
Hey.
Now batting number four, Olivia Black.
Hey, how are you, boy? How are you?
Through six complete innings, the score remains the visiting Indians 8 and our hometown Cobras 3. For the Cobras, number 12, Alicia Rasmussen, reentering for number 10, Marianne Logson. Now batting number 7, JJ McKinney. Next up, number 10, Jade Lee Wright. Next up, number three, Victoria Brown. Number nine, Shane Hewitt.
Okay. Go, Shane. Seven, sir.
Yeah. Bottom seven.
Bottom now, seven.
Bottom seven.
That was some shot. Missed it away, but it was. As she brought in the run.
Leading off the seventh inning for the Cobras, number one, Kiana Angelotti.
Come on.
Next batter, number 3, Kaylee Hill. Next batter, number 27, Kelly Hawkins. And folks, that's the game. Don't forget, we'll be right back here tomorrow afternoon with another exciting game between the Fort Pierce Westwood Lady softball team and our Lady Cobras. Thank you, Vera.
Move. Get off. Hey.